center of the solar system. I am a big ball of fire. I give heat and light. I am the moon, usually seen in the night. I do not produce any light of my own. Reflect the sun's light. People often visit me. I am a star. I am a huge glowing ball. I drink in the night sky.
I am also a star. Many people are interested in stargazing. I divide heat and light.
I am a tree. Tree are important part of the world. Cutting down trees will lead to global warming. And if you don't stop deforestation, plants and animals will become extinct. So stop cutting trees.
I am also a tree. I give out oxygen. I also help in conserving water and support wildlife.
I am a peacock. I am a national bird of India. I like to dance on a tree.
I am the giraffe. I am the tallest animal on the earth.
I am a cheetah. I belong to the cat family. I am the fastest animal in the world. I have beautiful black spots on me. I have brilliant eyesight. I handle the daytime.
I am the lion. I am the king of the jungle. All the animals are afraid of me. You all must be strong, fearless, and brave like me.
I am Sky. Do you all know that I protect you from the harmful radiation? Please stop cutting trees as it destroys the ocean layers.
I am the land. Not only humans live, but I also support wildlife, natural vegetation, and communication activities. Please stop polluting the environment. Land is very important to us. Land is used for many different purposes, such as for residential agriculture, recreational transportation, and commercial. Land is very necessary for our existence.
I am water. Water is the basis of life for all human beings, plants, and animals. Please do not waste water.
I am Adam, the first man God created on earth. Humans' lives are precious. It's to be valued and protected because it is God's special creation.
I am Eve, the first woman on earth. Let's love to learn